Downstairs.
Yeah, I'm live right now.
Bet. I'll be there in a minute.
I'm gonna tweet it out. Copy link, Discord. Just popping to say hi, getting ready for dinner. Hi, Gort. Hey, Gordon. We'll be here. We'll be here for a bit. this game has been fun, so we'll be here for a bit. I like to sit for the main character.
Too old.
She is so fine.
I will be right back.
Okay, we'll be right here. God, she looks like Valkyrie. Like I want Valkyrie should cosplay as her. Okay, leave your room. Okay.
Good morning, Frey. Hear the notes on the Tirani.
What's up, Flamethrower? How have you been?
About our deal. Your dad's journals all got burnt up in the guild when we It's fine. Frey, you brought him back. That's far more important.
How are you doing, Flamethrower?
That's more than I could ever have hoped for.
Am I frozen?
Here. Thank you. So, where can I find Syla? You should visit the archives in Upper Sepul. You'll be able to find out more about her there.
Are we frozen? The archives.
Got it.
Alden, sorry to bother you, but I just saw your father wandering off.
Forgive
we'll just start
me,
Fire Emblem Engage. Ooh. I have a friend playing it. He said it's been pretty good.
Right. Off to the archives we go.
I am kind of worried about Bob, though. He is my ticket out of here.
Do what you want. But remember, we have a Tunter to defeat.
Yeah, we got a big baddie to defeat. Ow. Can I not get, I can't get across them over there.
Hello there. Can I get you something?
A way up?
I want to check to see if Bob's doing okay. Let's look around town and see if we can find him.
As you wish.
Get up! Get up! Whatever. Oh, hello?
You're Frey, aren't you? The one who used their amazing powers to drive back the monsters. I'm Pilo.
Pilo.
Can't believe I'm talking to the hero who saved the city.
I'm not.
Pilo sounds like a bitch.
Not now, never will be. Did you want something?
Just wondering if there's anything I can do. I don't know, I could show you around town. You haven't been here long, right?
A guided tour, what an excellent idea. Certainly couldn't hurt to get the lay of the land.
No, thanks, but I'm not in the mood.
Oh, don't say that! Look, I'll be waiting for you, alright? When you're ready, just let me know.
God, she's hot. I'm sorry, I am simping. Okay. Simp. Ah, fuck it.
Decided to take me up on my offer?
You might help me.
Okay,
find Robot.
The tour.
Great! This is great! Alright. We'll start at the square in the lower city. This way. Come on, follow me. The lower city is where all the refugees live. And the square, here, is its heart.
Are you a refugee?
I was born here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sepal are born and bred, huh?
Anyone my age or younger pretty much has to be.
Take a look at the crowd has gathered.
Stop thinking where Bob might have gotten to.
You're young Olivia's friend.
Oh?
Elif, this is the girl Olivia was talking about.
The amazing girl?
Oh, come on.
Oh, God, what is that voice?
Olivia used to look after my elf a lot, you know. But I never heard her talk about another grown-up like she did you. You used to be very special to her.
You think so?
And she was special to you, too. She was forever stealing things, and she never listened to anyone. But then, I suppose that's what made her such a little character. And such a handful.
She was just doing what she needed to survive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know a little bit about yeah, you tell him.
You could say that. You're even more alike than I realized.
Tanta Sila was a mighty warrior. I'd watch yourself out there if I were you.
Okay.
I was just pondering one moment. What good can come of
I hate to say it, but you might be right.
W streamer, by the way? No, you're the W
Some music,
person.
Though I fear it will do precious little to lift the mood.
Sure, let's listen to his shitty song.
Then allow me to perform.
Ooh, I love listening to shitty songs.
Terror of Praynost.
The horrible terror.
You really need some help, maybe.
Of Praynost.
Praynost is a harsh and unforgiving land.
He's not even singing.
Not all who make the journey there are fortunate enough to escape a fiery fate.
The fuck?
And for those they leave behind, naught remains but emptiness. You would do well to take care if you plan.
Not exactly the most illuminating of ditties, was it?
He wasn't even
That's the trouble with these artists.
Singing.
Very little in the way of practical advice.
What a fail.
What do you mean? Praynost bad. Stay away. That was pretty much the message, right?
Shall we?
Follow Pilo. You missed. Wait till when you hear Pilo's voice, just know he sounds like a bitch. I love this main character because she's hot and looks like Valkyrie.
Around here's basically a
shame it's barely fit for human habitation.
Do the buildings around here just not get fixed?
Sometimes. But we're not a priority down here. The upper city comes first. That, and then everything else.
That sucks.
Up there is where we get our water.
I've seen that already. Thank you, though.
Oh, really? All right, then. Let me show you something else.
As I don't know if you heard him yet, but... Is there a delay? Like a huge delay?
Not that I noticed.
No delay. Oh, I'm just... My preview was just really behind.
Yeah.
What?
It's downright frightening, it is. Fancy letting someone like that roam the streets unsupervised.
Hey, yo.
Hey, mommy, mommy, that's the lady.
Shush, you. And you don't go near. You hear?
Hey, that's no way to.
It's cool. I'm used to it.
Racist.
I was rather hoping to see that fiery temper of yours in action.
Petty, small-minded gossips. Although, I suppose it is pretty frightening. With your power, you could turn the whole town on its head just like that. Something else, all right.
Not this shit again. I'm nobody. Get over it already.
Hey, do you like animals?
Yes.
They're all right, I guess.
Great. You like this then?
Oh. If there's a puppy that I can pet, this game's a 10 out of 10. That is, I already petted. A cat? No, I just need a puppy. Give me a popper! Where are the animals, huh? Come on, Pilo.
Over here is where we keep all the livestock.
Oh my god, is that a sheep?
We don't get to eat meat very often, but we do alright. I suppose. Hey, you can't create food out of thin air, can you? Never mind. The big open area is the graveyard. Reach your four, we all end up there in the end.
A farm and a cemetery. You don't see that often.
Really? It's quite a good arrangement. The animals help keep the grass down.
Mm.
Come on, let's go and take a closer look.
This is gonna be like something that's gonna like come in and just beat me. Oh my god, pet the sheep, please.
They're not shy, that's for sure.
Well, we don't get many new faces in town. Hey, why don't you try feeding them?
Really? Is that allowed?
Oh boy, this is what I'm talking about right here.
Detours, feeding the sheep. I love this game. I can feed sheep. Trying to find hungry sheep and feeding them.
Just go up to one of them and hold out your hand.
Fed the sheep.
This guy's a mess. You don't bathe them?
Oh, we try. But that one just loves his mud baths.
My god, they're so cute.
Like I said, this is the graveyard.
There's so many of them.
Yeah, well, if they're dead, they're down there.
Hi, sheepy. I fed the motherfucking sheep. Let's go. Let's go.
You really wolfed that down, huh?
Little face. I did it.
Fluffy.
Fluffy. That's what she said. Hey, fucking feed them. Let's go. Are you serious? There it goes.
Fluffy.
Yeah, I did it.
That is insane.
Our savior's favorite.
What is?
That's kind of a ring to
it. Mr. Beast new video.
Don't you think?
What is it?
I put up a sign. Right.
He cures 1,000 people's blindness.
It's back the way we came, and up the stairs. Or did you want to look around a bit more?
Like that shit is amazing.
Okay. Learn a new spell.
I don't know. He's following me now.
Demonstration?
Absolutely not. You're not some street performer.
Look, I'm sorry, but they're not for show.
Ah, really? I was hoping you'd give me another look. But I guess I've seen enough. Adi is as good as safe already.
How many fucking times do I have to tell you? I'm not your savior. So, this is where the rich folks live.
Yep. And they get the best food, the nicest clothes, and the safest part of the city to themselves. They get to run everything just because of who they are. Best not to think about it.
Ah, the accident of birth. Curse you. Cruel fate.
I gotta say, I love, like, the setting. Damn, they're all racist.
Ignore him. He'll clear off soon enough. Do you want me to call the guards?
Only if she does something.
Well, of course she will.
We'll see, dear.
Of course you will.
This is the Tower of... Oh, sorry. I forgot.
Hey, don't worry about it. Let's maybe not go in for the full tour, though.
I feel like this dude's like a bad guy or something, and he's just gonna like try to kill me.
This is the mausoleum. Our souls come here when we die.
What are you doing here? And you? You belong in the lower city. Yes! You have no right to be here. Neither of you. Be gone.
Of all the people to run into.
Frey saved the city. If anyone deserves to be here, it's her. If she wanted, she could turn you to ashes in a heartbeat. But she'd never do that. Isn't that right, Frey?
Okay, can you fucking let it go already?
What's wrong with you all of a sudden?
Want to save your city? Do it your fucking self. You're not dragging me into this.
Get fucked. Get fucked, both of you.
What about our tour? There's so much still to see.
I don't need a stupid fucking tour.
Frey, wait!
Listen, okay? I never said I'd help you. With anything. Ever. Got that?
I'm sorry. I got carried away, I suppose.
Oh.
Look. Let me take you to one last place.
Fuck.
Oh.
Come on!
I know it. He's just... He's a villain.
He's gonna take no for an answer.
Let me choose.
So much. Come on.
He's gonna bring me to when somebody, and there is nobody there, and then he's gonna turn into a villain, and I'm gonna have to. It's gonna be a boss fight. Oh, maybe not. Aww.
Thank you so much for saving the city. Gormont said we're not supposed to talk to you, but you helped us.
Thank you, Frey.
They've been wanting so badly to show you how grateful they are.
It was nothing.
That's not true. And you know it. We're all in debt. Me included.
Wait, is this why you came and found me in the first place?
Pilo! You'd better not let me find you slacking off, you little runt.
Oh, no!
Where the heck are you? Get here! Now!
Oh, no! It's the boss! Sorry, Frey. I've got to go.
What an excitable young man.
You know,
Carl?
I've gotten flowers before.
And let's hope it never happens again, shall we?
What?
The dude looked like Carl for a second.
That is hilarious.
Run fast as I can.
I'm so happy the crops weren't ruined. And my dad said if we didn't have any grain.
Please, you've got to stop this at once.
Sounds like trouble.
Yo, what's going on here?
The Robian's trying to desecrate a lovely old fallow tree. He's, got himself a mark worked up. And the bloomers too!
We tried explaining to him that he can't just run amok in the grove like this.
That there is our last fallow.
All right, just cut some slack, okay? He's been living in the break for the past 20 years. He's just taking some time to adjust. He'll be back to himself soon.
You keep telling yourself that.
Father! It's Odin.
Odin?
Oh, God.
My dear girl, what are you doing here? I was supposed to see you there. I cannot see you there if you are here.
It's all right. I will take you there, and we will be there together. Apologies.
Be a good man, Sir Robian, and hand it over.
Please, Father, give it to them. Please.
Oh, God.
Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Just make sure.
Won't. My word.
Oh, God. I'm such a fool.
You are no fool. I believe in you. I told them you wouldn't harm the tree, but I never said that I wouldn't. Now is our chance. Once again, breaking the law. I don't do it proudly. But all I do is for Athia. And if my father believes this could help, then I believe it too. Hey, Bob.
Strange young girl from another world.
Yeah. I, have your notes on the portals. The Tirana.
Ooh, my. He's much worse than I believed.
Forgive me. My mind's a little wibbly-wobbly.
Voosh.
Voosh. Voosh. Voosh.
Yes, voosh. I need a voosh back home, where I came from, after I kill this crazy lady. If I survive.
You will.
I will go back home, or I will kill the crazy lady.
One or the other. Maybe both. Maybe neither. Who's to know?
Sounds promising.
Yes. Yes, yes, I promise. I will work on making you voosh. You have my word.
Mm, terrific. The word of a senile old has-been. I am clad.
Great.
What am I doing in the Grove?
Let's get you home.
Audie!
Yes. Come on. Catch you guys later.
God, I hope he isn't like a bad guy.
Hey, Cuff. Speaking of Bob, how come he didn't turn into a zombie?
That's a good question.
He came right through the break with us.
I'd say he was mostly Briggs on the way, wouldn't you?
Strange how Auden seems to love Bob so much.
Strange? Why?
Well, I don't exactly think the world of my parents. I guess being left on your own for years doesn't hit everybody the same way.
And why should it? Humans are horrendously complex creatures, after all.
Olivia. Apparently knew the kid, but she just stuck with me. She had fire.
And now it's been extinguished. Somebody has to pay.
Never mind. I might go look for some more of these, like, dungeon things. Archives, then.
It's in the upper city, right?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Get more items and...
You! You there!
What's that?
It's about Sarobian. Actually, it's about everything. The city, too. We owe you our thanks. Had you not been here, who knows how many more would have suffered.
That is true.
I could have done more. Please, I know you are in pain. The bard at the square, Wallace, do you know him?
Yes.
He may be a frivolous, nonsensical... Perhaps a tune might do you good.
Wait, you're not telling me she's...
No, no. Of course, his music gives me a certain courage. A sense that it may not be altogether foolish.
Wow, I guess I'll have to.
You plan to face Tanta Sila. Those of my line have long been her most faithful, though such
a I don't care about this. Okay.
The dutiful sword maiden and the foppish bard, eh?
Yeah, it's like the plot of a corny romance novel.
Don't you think we'd better learn more about Scylla before charging off into the wilds?
That's what I'm doing, Cuff. Archives.
Huh. So these are the archives.
Catch!
Whoa. What is this? And who are you?
I'm the archivist. Auden told me you were clever. How do you not know what a book is?
No, I know what a book is. You don't look like an archivist.
You don't look like a hero.
That's because I'm
Wait,
not.
Is that?
I used to be a blacksmith before.
Is that the chick from,
Built weapons for the very woman that...
The thing, the chick that sings This Is Me from The Greatest Showman. Hey, Kylo.
She trusted me.
That is her! That's the chick, that's the bearded lady from the, what's it called, The Greatest Showman.
She was another woman, as was I.
That's hilarious.
That's so cool! God, I love her singing voice. She's like, she can sing.
Keep up!
Is everybody in this town batshit crazy?
Okay, so, how do you go from a blacksmith to a librarian?
Archivist! And a smart woman knows when to shift her purpose for the needs of her people. Catch!
What is this?
It's the floor plan of Silas Castle.
What are you, my fairy godmother?
Name's Johidi.
Johidi.
You're the one that's planning on facing off with Syla.
Well, the name's Frey, and it sounds like you don't think I'm up to the task.
Tanta Syla is the strongest and most formidable of all the Tantas. She controlled the army, crushing the weak, even without the weapons that I forged for her. Crushing them with her bare hands.
Damn, that sounds awesome.
About this?
These batty old Harridan needs to
You will be doing our land a great service by killing her. Rid us of Tanta Syla, and the corruption in her realm will stop spreading. But no. I doubt you'll actually succeed.
Damn.
Before you go, I would suggest that you learn all that you can about the Tantas. The archives, full of books about them.
Definitely not my fairy godmother.
Okay.
They used to rule Athia, and people used to like them.
Yes, although you'd never guess that now.
How are you doing, Kylo?
You're here to read, you say? Oh, I'm sorry, it's just no one in Sipar has any interest in books these days.
Bah. Okay, so two of them disappeared, and then two of them are just dictator.
I doubt many of them would disagree.
Interesting. This story is getting really cool. Just woke up from a suicide stream? Yeah.
Study of miracles.
I woke up. I took a nap earlier today. Like an hour.
Magic so powerful.
Spellcraft challenges? You can find the details of the challenges throughout which phrase spells can be proved. And ancient books daunted around Athia. Cool. Okay.
I wonder if you might learn something from it. Pick up some tips and tricks for your own magic, perhaps.
Yeah, maybe. I could use the help.
While performing magic parkour. So they're just basically daily challenges. I didn't see where. Oh shit!
Wait, it was the Tauntas who caused the break? What the hell happened to them?
I think more than a few of their former subjects came to.
Okay. So the Tauntas caused the break. I will, but to break their ass. Mock Lambert. I already did one. Doing it yesterday.
And it sounds like there might still be more of them to find.
Wouldn't hurt to learn more. So, the Tauntas had superpowers that they used to keep Athias safe. And the people loved them for it. Worshipped them, even. But then, something changed. Instead of protecting the people, they started making them suffer. And then the break appeared.
An admirably pithy precy.
What?
It doesn't make any sense. Why would they just go crazy like that? That's enough for now. Think I'm pretty clued up on the Tanta basics.
Then I suggest we depart.
I have a feeling that the Tantas aren't actually bad, and something is controlling them. That's making them bad. Typical RPG nonsense. Alright, I'm gonna go explore.
Anything else you need to do before we leave? Hurry up if you're still not done with what you need to do here.
The body aunties, right? Map. There's more detours around here. Whatever.
Feels a little more, I don't know, cheerful in the lower city.
Well, food is short and one's days are numbered. Every moment is a gift, I suppose.
So they're happy because they can't afford to be sad. That's fucking depressing.
Huh. Wish I could, like, zoomy zoom.
Just get the zoomies.
Oh, wait till you see. Well, wait till I get out of, like, the city. You'll see what I mean. Oh, one of the high up people?
What are you still doing in Sepal? You will not escape Tanta Sila's wrath, you know. Her enemies receive no quarter. None.
Is she from Praenost? Seems rather keen on Sila.
Maybe she can tell us more about her.
You're falling a bit low. Could be me. Alright.
She is the Tanta of strength. Blessed with the power to fortify both mind and body.
That sounds tricky to deal with.
And her gifts do not end there. She is a leader under whose unflinching discipline whole armies cower. Her mere presence on the battlefield is enough to strike terror into the hearts of her enemies.
Okay, I get it. She's one stone-cold badass bitch.
Let me know if that's fitting better.
You trespassed upon her realm. You are a threat, and as such, are not to be tolerated.
I turned it up a little
just
bit.
Because
I
walked over some imaginary line. Shit,
what's it called?
Should have brought a passport.
There is no just.
That's
when it comes
good.
To trespass
turn
on
it up
sacred
a bit
ground,
of OPS.
Girl. Especially not when the ground in question belongs to one so powerful. It was your fault the city was attacked. Tanta Sila wished only to drive out the threat.
And she clearly wasn't the only one.
She was hard on others, but no harder than she was on herself. Beneath that stern exterior lies a warmer heart. a desire to protect the people of Arthia.
I gotta say, I love, like, their
protect
bit.
Is that what you call smashing shit up and killing people?
Like this chick's,
what use
like,
is there in talking
costume.
To one as corrupted as you?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Why do I even care who she is or who she is?
Because I heard something way different.
What did you hear?
I'd rather not say.
As long as you remain, the city remains in danger. You must go to her and be punished for your crime.
I'll go to her, all right.
Okay.
Oi, miss!
Huh?
My friend told me you have a strange glowing object you keep in your pocket.
Oh, you mean this?
The phone.
What is that?
It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away, or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean it could turn what you see into pictures of outside support?
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books.
Could you bring us some pictures?
I don't see why not. Just don't expect.
I don't know what that
okay,
is.
Okay, so maybe.
No, I can't. Sorry. Oh, photo spot. Okay.
Not really.
Kind of like how
person, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure
Spider-Man had that.
With anything you show them, it's not like they have much else to look forward to. Perhaps it wouldn't be.
You're right.
Spider-Man. Are you ready to see the zoomy zoom, Sir Eric?
Yeah.
Why? Why did that say? I don't know why they did that.
Are you ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
Still mean to do that time.
Here. Oh, these little purple dots are the treasure chests. Okay.
Interesting.
That's what a lock labyrinth looks like. I don't see any more. We'll run to the picture place first.
We have a long journey ahead of us. I suggest we make our way to the fortress. It's not too far from the castle.
Doomy!
Zoomer! If we happen to root the map.
I got a new spell. Yeah, how do I switch my, what's it called?
Oh my god. I have a 6-star Ditto raid.
No, bring the Magikarp.
It's a bug type.
It's a bug type?
Yeah.
Weird.
I don't know if I have a Magikarp. I do have a level 1 Citadel though. That knows actually how to.
That would work. And it'll always, I think, do the first person. Like the person who, like, is supposed to.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Looks like we can get down from here.
Ow.
I can barely see a thing.
Be quiet and get moving. And try not.
Jesus.
Alright, let's take this photo.
Ooh, what about an Eevee? Tail Whip, Growl, Helping Hand, COVID?
Maybe.
I might that.
Nice.
Passable.
Because I don't think I have a magic card.
Okay, I'm so confused on that. How I can, like... change my... what's it called? In my gear? How do I change spells? Still confused. I don't get it.
Might as well pocket this.
There's a big rock thing there. That's the enemy, I think. Excellent. Try to cheese this.
How are you holding up?
I
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Oh, come on, I'm dead. All right, let me see if I can go wrong or whatever.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty.
Let me get my stamina up and let me try one more time.
Oh my god. One hit and is gone.
The ditto?
Mm-hmm.
If you want to keep the ditto, it's probably going to be good IV.
Only one herb though?
I wish I could just like go so fast that I might hurt. I can climb the walls. That's an enemy.
Something's there.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
To pretend we didn't notice? Come on!
Gotcha!
Get out of the way! Look out!
Fuck it, I'm leaving. What are you? Ah, what the fuck are you? Ah! I'm trying to get up there. Get up here.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that?
away from.
We got this.
Ooh. Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Looks like this. Gotta be your way up there, right? Come on! I can't platform on that. Okay. Well, I can't get up there. Cool. It is pissing me off. Are you gonna have a spot where?
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
I can go to, but like, I can't get to. It makes no sense. Cool. Right, poison. Court, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear.
Once.
Yes, sad to see the remnants of people's former lives.
there was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
No? Puppy.
You're fucking kidding!
Well, don't just stand there!
There it is!
I love the combat. Ooh, whoa, chest.
Reasonably impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.
I always miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Let's see. What do we got here?
Getting all maudlin, will you?
What the fuck is maudlin? Not me, anyway.
Good. The place is beyond saving.
There's some people up here. Reptile?
We need to get out of here. Now.
Indeed.
Gotcha. Whoa! Hey, Cuff. I bet the kids in town would love to see this. This'll be a good one.
Guess that'll do.
It was one of those same tower things I was trying to get to. Is it in the map? Can I see the map or no? Ooh. Magic could have been up.
That'll come in handy.
I didn't think those things were going to attack me. We go.
What? Still not enough?
Take the spray.
Take this. Think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
There's still left.
Okay, time to run.
I'm running!
Taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
That's what I thought.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
So these are like the towers like in Breath of the Wild. Where you see on the map.
Oh yeah.
On Sila's turf now. I imagine her minions will be coming after you with vengeance.
Those insane soldiers, you mean?
The very same. Try not to get murdered, won't you?
I'll see what I can do. Looks like a town.
One whose inhabitants have long since left, sadly. Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Thank you.
much.
We got this.
Ooh. That's it.
Well, do something.
Ooh.
I was trying to mute my mic, but I couldn't make it.
Let's go! We beat him. Oh, no, I didn't. Now I got a bear.
Something tells me this little lot aren't people.
Good. Let's use it to our advantage.
I die.
Frank, can you hear me, Frank?
Oh, okay.
This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
We got this! Got one for ya. That's not doing much. That's that!
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. On your toes now.
Sweet Jesus. I need to find a crafting bench.
This is getting ridiculous. Find somewhere to rest.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Oh, that looks dope. Let's throw that on.
Ooh, that looks clean. Oh, that's so fire. I love that.
It was worth a try.
Finally, a chance to relax.
Okay. Yeah, at last.
What?
Adequately rested and raring to go?
I'm feeling better, sure.
Good thing I had what's it called? We should be good now.
Let's go.
Now I can like actually look around. What the hell is happening?
Onward?
Do we have a choice?
There was a
take a look.
Gameplay flashback. Okay. Fuck that puppy, saber tooth tiger up.
Wow, this place sure is something.
It does rather pique one's interest.
Voice gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard. I sense enemies ahead.
They actually pick behind you now. What is this?
Welcome.
The least you got a welcome. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party for it. That's a dance.
choices. It's not much, but you never know.
Oh my god!
Take that.
It reminds me of like, what's it called? Call of Duty Zombies. Huh. Holy shit, there's so many of them. I'm just farming, like fucking training them, like Call of Duty Zombies.
Seems to be over now.
Seems to be very reassuring.
What's that?
Nice. Always good in a pinch.
Do try not to waste it.
Yeah. Boppity boppity be boppity bop. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Open that door, super swag. Oh, boss fight time. Damn, that scared me. Lesser Gigas.
This time, this is not going to be easy.
I got this.
Look out!
Are you taking so much damage? This was easy. Alright, well he's dead, basically. And he's dead.
Well,
that was way too easy.
Guess that went pretty well, all things considered.
I'll say, I can't believe you won.
I'd be insulted, but I'm a little surprised myself.
Why was that so easy? They gotta get harder as they go on, right? As we go along. If not, I could just do all of them and get whatever. Because these drop really good, like, shit. At least they usually do, but what?
Thought I'd find you here.
Red.
Say, don't you think this demon sounds an awful lot like our old friend?
The dragon, you mean? I thought so too.
Yeah. Cool. See, I got a cool leaf. I think we're just getting, like, to the good part, you know, where I can actually explore stuff, which is pretty dope. Can I zoom in? I don't get how she, like, people say she doesn't look like Valkyrie, but, like, she really do. She really do look like Valkyrie. Alright. Yes. Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna.
But someone backed out because I'm using my Fue Coco. What an idiot.